What causes the sound of knuckle cracking? The answer will definitely surprise you. Why knuckles crack? Rob Stein, writing for NPR, reported, scientists think they may have solved an old question about the cracking of knuckles. Why does it make that sound? The crack apparently comes from a bubble forming in the fluid within the joint when the bones separate, according to a recent study. It's like a tiny airbag inflating. The findings confirm the original theory about knuckle cracking, which was first proposed in 1947 but challenged in the 1970s. According to Greg Kawchuk, a professor of rehabilitation medicine at the University of Alberta, that second group of scientists came along and said, no, wait, we think what's happening is the gas bubble forms, but then it subsequently collapses. That's what makes the big sound. While many people accepted the bubble bursting theory, no one was sure. So Kawchuk and a team of scientists figured out a little test. They asked a volunteer to put his hand inside a special type of MRI scanner and made a movie of the inside of his knuckles as they pulled on the end of each finger to make it crack. What they saw was clear. The cracking sound comes when a bubble forms between the bones of the knuckle joint, not when it collapses. The study appears in the online journal PLOS-1. Dr. Kevin DeWeber, who studies sports medicine in Vancouver, Washington, says the discovery also reinforces previous research that challenged a common misconception about knuckle cracking, that it causes arthritis. It's mostly an urban myth perpetuated by mothers who are sick of hearing their kids crack their knuckles, DeWeber says. He thinks cracking knuckles might actually be good for the joints, sort of a massage of the cartilage. My comment, very interesting indeed. Thanks for watching.